What?
Hey, what? Why I can't talk, man? I'm gonna put on top, man. Hold up. What? Hold up. Fucking stuff.
We gonna see.
Nobody paid his wage fee. We had waves, they was not fee. Hold up. What?
You know the name. It's not all that pay. You talk about Lee was going to the lane.
Hold up. What?
At the mall. They say you had no drip. What is that plan? You was my kid.
Hold up. What?
Y'all ain't got this, bro. But what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Nono Got Paid, bro. It's your boy, you know what I'm saying? Today, I'm be doing my shoe collection video, bro. Y'all been wanting to see Nono Got Paid shoes, you know what I'm saying? The drip lower shoes, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna be showing y'all my shoes, you know what I'm saying? The drip lower shoes, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. First off, man, I'm gonna start with the Crocs, bro. You know what I'm saying? These are my first Crocs, bro. My first Crocs I've gotten in my whole life, you know what I'm saying? The gray Crocs. And you know, if you really YRK, bro, you got these gray Crocs, you know what I'm saying? Who got these? Jay Carter, Quinn, I think. Yeah, if you really a YRK, you got these Crocs, you know what I'm saying? These are the YRK Lemon Pepper Steppers, bro. These is my second pair, you know what I'm saying? The rainbow Crocs, they match everything, okay? Hold up.
Can y'all even hear me? All right, now you can hear me, bro. These is my second pair of Crocs, you know what I'm saying? The rainbow Crocs. They can match yellow, green, blue, purple, you know what I'm saying? Red, you know what I'm saying? All of that, bro. All the colors, you know what I'm saying? All of that. What's the next shoe? I'm gonna go slight, then drip, you know what I'm saying? Slight, then drip, you know what I'm saying? These right here, these is the best LeBrons you'll ever see in your life. The all white, crispy white, you know what I'm saying? Crispy white. With a little bit of purple, you know what I'm saying? They fire, you know what I'm saying? I know people think the LeBrons is hooping shoes, but I got drippy with this, bro. I'm gonna post a picture on the screen on this video, bro. I got drippy with these, you know what I'm saying? And I know some of y'all gonna be hating. They can be like, no. Drippy with LeBrons? I'm saying yes, but I can drippy with any shoe, bro. I can hop out with some Skechers, you know what I'm saying? Get drippy, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, get drippy with any shoes. With some Skechers. With some anything, bro. Anything. And once, anything, bro. Yeah. Next shoe, bro. I'm gonna take it back. Back to 7th grade, you know what I'm saying? Last year. Right now I'm an 8th grader. Last year, bro. Last year, my second hour was gym class, you know what I'm saying? I was giving y'all buckets. These right here? I was giving y'all buckets in these KDs, bro. Simple, bro. Simple. Giving y'all straight buckets like I'm Dame, you know what I'm saying? Like I'm Dame. It's my time like I'm Dame. Like I'm Dame, bro. Straight buckets, you know what I'm saying? Didn't even tie them up. Untied shoes. Loose lace, you know what I'm saying? Giving y'all buckets. Let that sink in. No, got paid. I'm not even a hooper. I'm not a hooper, you know what I'm saying? I'm a baseball player and a YouTuber. No, got paid was giving y'all buckets. Let that sink in, you know what I'm saying? Hold up, but we're on to the next shoe. This next shoe, bro, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, bro. I'm not gonna lie. These are some hand-me-downs, bro. Hand me out some Zay Stepper himself, bro. Hold up. Even if they is hand me down, I still got way drippier than Zay Stepper, bro. Since Zay Stepper himself, I'm way drippier than him, bro. Who is that? You know what I'm saying? These are here, the Pumas. They,
You got yellow, red, black, white, blue. Not much you can say. I can't even fit these no more, but if I could, best believe I'm hitting 1K off of one pick with these, bro. That's how drippy I'll get with these. 1K off of one pick. And right now, I'm hitting 5K. Not 5K. 500 followers on IG, bro. I need 5 more. If I'm not mistaken, I need 5 more. Who wanna be the lucky 5 people, bro? Yeah. Next shoe. Is these champion shoes. I know y'all was dissing these champion shoes. But y'all can't even lie. They comfortable. They are comfortable, man. They are comfortable, bro. They kind of look like a sock, you know what I'm saying? A sock. And I'm not even gonna lie. They're not even that bad, you know what I'm saying? They're not bad. If I can still fit these might be my next gym shoes that I might be hooping in. Breaking y'all ankles, know what I'm saying? Locking y'all up on defense, know what I'm saying? Getting a steal, green, know what I'm saying? Curse light, green, know what I'm saying? Green. Simple. What, man?
Hey.
I'm making a video, bro.
Oh, my God. What video you making?
My shoe collection, bro. Wanna see the look? I gotta hide from the camera, bruh.
Hey, bruh, people said they wanted a part 2, bruh. I'm gonna have to give it to it, bruh.
A part 2 of what video?
Bruh, the music one. They said all Kansas City rappers. I'm gonna have to give it to them, bruh.
Respect. You wanna see the little purple steppers, bruh?
I
gotta hide them from the camera, though, bruh.
Hey,
yeah, stop playing. Stop playing with me, bruh.
Alright,
bruh.
Go ahead. Put my YouTube down there.
I got you. But
appreciate that, buddy.
I'll call you back after this video, man.
Okay.
Yeah,
can we?
Alright. Hung up on his face, bruh. But let me get back to this video. The next shoe is these ones. I'm not gonna lie. If I can still fit these, I'm finna post a pic on IG, bruh. If I can still fit these, I don't know. I got these for Christmas last Christmas. If I can still fit these, I'm posting a drippy fit. Hold up. Thumbnail. I'm down to the last couple shoes. I'm not gonna lie. The last couple shoes. These right here, bro. I'm back, bro, but the camera don't want to see me win, bro. If the quality look different, it's because now I'm recording off my phone because the camera just said it was full or something, bro. It just said it was full, so now I'm recording on my phone, bro. Nothing's going to stop me from not dropping a banger, bro. Let's get back to this video. You know what I'm saying? These right here, this Ugg season finna come back. These are my first pair of Uggs. I'm finna cop some more. Best believe, bro. Finna cop some more. I don't know which color. Maybe the black ones. Maybe the brown ones. I don't know, bro. Maybe some blue ones, red ones. I don't know. We gonna have to find out, okay? What's next? You down to the final two. Last two pair of shoes. Actually, 3 pair of shoes. Last 3 pair of shoes. These right here, I just dropped a fit with this on IG. It's like my second most liked picture, I think. Like 150, 160 likes or something. Yeah, go like this picture up. But I got drippy with these, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you either. These are some hand-me-downs too, bro. But I still got drippier than Zay. Simple. Now I got 3 more shoes. I'm a little slow. These right here, everybody said I outwore these. bro. But they're not even dirty. Like, please make sense, bro. Please make sense. The Air Force Ones, crispy white. I don't got creases in mine. I don't got creases in mine. I got these, I don't even know when I got these. It's size 8. I'll be rocking these. Best believe. These match almost everything, bro. To be honest, almost everything. My last two shoes left. So I got the Jordan 11 Bread. Jordan 11 Bricks. Simple. Yeah. I got these Christmas, I think. And yeah, I got these Christmas because I posted a Christmas fit on IG. Yeah. I got these on Christmas, bro. These are hard. The 11s is the best Jordans, bro. The best number Jordans. Mark me wrong. We can debate about that. These are the best 11s. Simple. This is my final shoe my collection. My final shoe. My lemon pepper steps, that's what I was to say. Hate on these shoes, bro. Y'all like to hate on these. But I personally like these. The Jordan 6 rings, bro. The Jordan 6 rings. The Jordan 6 rings. I'm not gonna lie. I haven't even worn these. I think I wore these like one time later. They're size 6. I can't even fit these no more. But these still my lemon pepper steppers, bro. The best shoe of my collection, bro. The best shoe of my collection. I know y'all finna be gassing me for having these. But think about it this way. If you can get drippy with some bad shoes, nobody's gonna talk to you no more, bro. Simple. Simple. That's my logic, you know what I'm saying? That's my logic. Even though I can't even fit these no more. But I know I could get drippy with these, bro. Black and red. That's easy. You know what I'm saying? That's light. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's the end of my shoe collection vid. What y'all think about my shoe collection? Y'all got the worst shoe collection in KC? Never. But yeah, that's the end of the video, bro. We out. Hold up. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. You know what I'm saying? Cause I be getting like 500 views. I got 500 views on one video. I don't even got 200 subscribers. Make sure to subscribe. If you don't subscribe, I'm writing a diss track on you next, bruh. I'm writing a diss track on you next. Simple.